Patrick Redbeard at the Great Canadian Glass Gathering.
How's it going, Patrick?
It's going amazing, Remo.
Right on.
Having a great day.
Looks like it's really busy here. Lots of glass blowers.
Holy smokes, super busy. Lots of people everywhere. Lots of glass blowers. The glass games are still happening. We're judging now the previous competitions behind me.
Right.
And it's a great event. We got just people everywhere.
Looks like you got Vice right there, actually.
Yeah.
They're over here doing their thing.
Yeah, Vice Canada's here to record our event and show the world. So that's pretty good. I'm hoping some good exposure for our artists.
And, nice.
Yes, sales have been brisk in the gallery. Everyone's collabing. The music's been amazing. We got more music tonight. The vendors had a great time. Everyone's doing well. It's been amazing.
Right on. I've lost track. How many of these have you done now?
This is our 10th annual.
10th annual?
Yeah, so we'll see you next year for number 11.
Nice. How many glassblowers do you have this year?
40 on the bench.
Right.
And I'll guess at least another 40 just in attendance. Also, like, not blowing glass, so maybe 80 glass blowers.
And that's quite
then,
a few.
Yeah, and another few hundred spectators.
How's the attendance been?
Yeah, I think about 300 to 400, our usual mark. Yeah, I think we peaked at 400 last night. The event's more spread out this year.
Right.
So it's really difficult to tell when you're on the grounds. We kind of can tell by our amount of cars in the parking lot and the amount of tickets sold. But yeah, about that number. Yeah.
Nice. And glass games, I hear there's cash and prizes this year.
Over $10,000 in prizes. We've got torches to give away, colored glass, and cash. Well, actually, checks. I'm going to mail out a check for the winners. So that's happening right now. They're just casting their ballots behind us here, behind me.
Great on. And then you're going to have a cannabis cup going down here.
Yeah, the ballots being counted right now. So we're going to be announcing the winners hopefully in the next half an hour or so. So I'm very excited about that. And we're going to be awarding some prizes, some trophies that I made.
Awesome. If somebody want more information about the Great Canadian Glass Gathering, where'd they go?
GCGG.ca. We have a Facebook page, which is the 10th Great Canadian Glass Gathering. And you can just always contact me, Redbeard Glass, on Instagram, Facebooks, and my website, redbeardglass.ca.
Nice. Well, thanks for talking with us.
Thanks, Remo.
You know what time it is?
I think it's time to smoke a joint.
It's time to smoke a huge joint. But in the meantime, keep watching Urban Rainbow for more weed videos.